In 1925, an American astronomer by the name of Edwin Hubble provided observational evidence that all galaxies are receding from one another, which implies that the universe is expanding. The expansion of the universe is now an established scientific fact. This is what Al-Qur’aan says regarding the nature of the universe. With the power and skill did we construct the firmament, for it is we who create the vastness of space. Al-Qur’aan 51:47. The Arabic word mûsi'un is correctly translated as expanding it, and it refers to the creation of the expanding vastness of the universe. Stephen Hawking, in his book A Brief History of Time, says, "The discovery that the universe is expanding was one of the great intellectual revolutions of the 20th century." The Qur'an mentioned the expansion of the universe before even man learned how to build a telescope.